Star Wars Last Jedi Octu Island Training. So this set is for ages 7 to 12. It is set 75200 and has 241 pieces. And yeah, this is the first Lego Star Wars The Last Jedi set I'm going to review. So if you want me to do it more, just leave a comment. But yeah, let's take a look at what's in the box. So inside the box we have... So that's what's in the box. And now let's start building. Here's the finished set. Let's get started by showing the minifigures. The first minifigure we get is Luke Skywalker, and I really like this minifigure. There's a lot of nice detailing on his robes, and then he has longer hair, and then this is his face. And I like all the detailing. And then this cape is cloth, but it's a little bit weird because it's kind of wider than other capes, but, and then, yeah, and then here's his alternate expression, where he's angry, but, yeah. Okay, our next minifigure is Rey, and she came with Luke's lightsaber, and also her staff, right there, but she also has some good detailing, and then her three bun hairstyle, which I really like, and then she does have some back printing and an alternate expression where she's mad or determined, either one, but yeah. Last minifigure sorta thing is the Porg, and the Porgs are so cute. I don't know if you've seen The Last Jedi, but they're so cute. So it's not a minifigure, it just uses around 8 pieces, and the head is the same as BB-8's, but yeah. It's really cute. Okay, here is the actual set. It's very detailed. I really like it. So yeah, we're just gonna start in the front. In the front, we have a little fire pit, and then some stickers and a cloth that you can sort of push aside to see the entrance, and then more stickers and over here, and then there's a rock right in here, and I think you put Rey on here, and you can spin her around. Usually does, but if you spin her, it comes out, and then there's a gem inside, but, yeah, and then, you can also just spin her if you want, but, yeah, and then the other, another play feature is you push that and the wall comes out, which I don't know what the point of that is, but, yeah, and then in the inside, you can open this again, and then there's... you can also take off the roof, so I'll do that so you can see better. So, here's a sort of bed thing that you can fold up if you want more space. There's a little pot right here, some fish, cup. This is sort of a little kitchen area. When you take this off, there's some cherries in there. And there's a silver pot hanging there, and a little torch. And then the roof, which is not very interesting, but yeah, it's just stickers, lots of detail, just some fangs coming out, sort of. And then up here, there is a hole that you can go in. You can make someone go up here if you want, but yeah, that is the set. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want me to do more set reviews, you can leave a suggestion on to what set in the comments. So yeah, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. Bye.